Mana tadi? Vai ficar bichinho, não é? There is nothing in America, but I want to be sure that the milk is very clear. Yeah, look. Now that is the milk now, yeah? It is milk. You can pass it from the paper cloth. Now I'm going to put something. The rennet that I buy from the chemist. And this is the rennet that I do myself from the stomach of the lamb. Right? If I use this rennet, I don't use this. If I use this, or I am going to use this, or I am going to use mine.
What is the
The natural rennet is better than the other rennet, yeah? Because of the taste of the cheese will be very good from this. A woman, extra. How I do this? I must have a lamb which is 15 days or 3 weeks. The lamb, you have to kill it, yeah? I pick up the stomach of the lamb. I tie it with a piece of string. I pick up the stomach from the lamb, which is 15 days or 2 weeks. If the lamb is more than 2 weeks, that stomach is not good to make the rennet from it. Well, because if it is more than 3 weeks, the lamb starts to eat. And if they eat in the feed, mixed with his mother milk, that stomach is no good to make the rennet from it. Alright? Now, I have the lamb, I have the stomach. I put it a day to be dry, where there is no insect, and surround it with nets. After a day, I put it in salt. I cover it in salt, in this box, yeah? I cover it in salt. After 3 weeks or 4 weeks, that stomach of the lamb that still feels, when I take it from the lamb, was filled with his mother's milk, I put it in the salt, and after 3 weeks, the stomach of the lamb, the milk drown the milk, the salt drown the milk of his mother's milk. And the stomach like it is, look, it was filled with milk before I put it in the salt. Now the salt drawn up the milk and it is the stomach like this. Now, this is the stomach of the lamb. Right. Now, how I do the rennet? The milk that I put the electrode on that face is going to separate the wave and the curve. To be light green, we call it Bakker multi, and the wave. I'm going to take from that field some wave. And put it in a small container. Here. Alright? The wave from that pail. I leave the curve there, and I take some wave and put it in the small container. I put the sum of the length in this container where there is the wave in it. After 4 days, I leave it there for 4 days. That's a month. For 4 days in that container. And in that wave that I take from the pail. Alright? After 4 days, I take up the stomach again and leave it for a day to be dry. And again, I put it in salt. Alright? Now, this way that I put the stomach in it is no more way. Alright? It is, I pick it in this bottle and now it is ready. Alright? It is ready that I can make 2 spoons with that milk, with that face, and after 20 minutes the milk be light green, we call it Bakker multi, rennet and the curd. Right? Another 20 minutes, it's no more milk. It is whey and curd. Alright? But I will leave it there for another 20 minutes.